With the excerpt number 3, Scheherazade, play all the staccato eighth notes off the string, vibrate the dotted quarter notes, and as always, exaggerate the dynamics. 1, 2. As with the Scheherazade excerpt number 3, exaggerate the dynamics for excerpt number 4. Play them more than you think you should. For the final repeated E's, play triplets, not duples, by accenting every other down bow and up bow. 1, 2. With the excerpt number 5, Scheherazade, play with a full, rich sound at the beginning, but not so loud that you can't redouble your loudness at the fortissimo at the key change. Be sure to clearly show the accents 3 and 1 measures before K. 2 and die.